We're very excited about the award that our junior highs received, our Preparatory Academy in Edinburgh and our Rising Scholars Academy in San Benito, for their major accomplishment in having been awarded the National Blue Ribbon School Award. This is certainly not by accident. It takes a lot of hard work and dedication, and we'd like to congratulate the students, the staff, and the community that brought this all together.
This morning we had a ceremony, and we had our central office administration and our school board members joining us. We also had parents and some of our student groups that were present. We are going to have a DJ with robots and a whole show for our students. So in a few minutes, all of our student body is going to be coming out to celebrate this wonderful accomplishment.
I learn a lot from every single teacher that I have. I'm very proud. I'm very proud to be part of a Blue Ribbon school that will probably be in history books for the years to come.
So I'm from the Valley, I'm from Edinburgh, but we lived in Dallas for 25 years. And coming back, I asked, where do I want to put my daughter in school? And everybody told me, when she gets to junior high, she needs to go to STPA. And sure enough, that's what we did. The reputation was all the way in Dallas about how good of a school this was. And coming back now and finally being able to be physically present, it's amazing.
Today we celebrated the designation of Rising Scholars Academy, being named as a National Blue Ribbon School by the U.S. Department of Education. Rising Scholars has only been open for 6 years, since 2015, and you must be in existence for 5 years, so this is a great accomplishment for Rising Scholars Academy. Our students are going to have a fun-filled day in honor of all their hard work. And so we're gonna start off with a blue color run. And then at the latter part of the day, we're gonna have a kickball tournament, a volleyball tournament, and we're gonna culminate everything with a pep rally at the end of the day.
It's really amazing to get this award, this experience. It's just really fun and exciting. I mean, the teachers are great here. They're so fun. It's really a great school.
One of the reasons that I chose RSA for my child is because I wanted her to have the best education possible and remaining within the Rio Grande Valley. I have told all of my friends who are ready to start beginning to choose the schools that their child might be wanting to enter to definitely consider Rising Scholar Academy as their first choice because we've had a wonderful experience here at Rising Scholars.